I want to start streaming more.
Hey, what's up, guys? How's everyone doing? Josh here. Birds are just going at it. I don't... Dude, I'm pretty sure that bird's having sex. Hey, follow if you want to hear more bird sex at night. Who else is follow? Tino? Oh my goodness, Tino, start. We're at 200 hype! Oh my gosh, guys, I cannot believe that.
Bringing in the fam. To my left, we got my boy, Gabe. Next to him, we got person that no one likes, but somehow he keeps getting invited to this shit. Elijah.
This is better than
next
Alex.
Next person we got is the friend that we use to make racial jokes.
Woo!
It's okay. And next to him, we got Ringo DJ Star. Khalib.
Caleb. How far away can we get him? Can we get him? Oh my goodness!
Okay.
Jesus, hey. But hopefully I'll be able to stream Saturday or Sunday. But I'll, you know, develop a schedule. And once I develop the schedule, then I'll be able to stream more.
Yes! Oh my goodness, TVNR Bill just... What the fudge?
No! No way!
Yes! Look at him jump! No! No!
Very, very special video today. This is numero uno in our daily mini game.
Yes! Yes! Please! Let's get a hashtag 2500, hashtag hype, hashtag Josh can't talk, hashtag G, Virgin, G!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Josh here, bringing a special guest in today.
It's me, it's Elijah.
We also have a special guest behind the camera. Say hi,
Kobe.
Gabe.
What's up, guys?
So for the next 2 weeks until Halloween, we're going to be uploading a map each day, or a video each day about Minecraft horror maps. Is he going to go? Is this going to work? Oh my goodness, if this works. I also want to do a video where we try to get the cannoneer kit, both in teams and in solo. Yes! We did it, boys! We did it! We fudging did it! What lobby you in? I'm in like lobby 19. Oh, did. Pour water on me, Brent, for Twitch!
Oh my god! He killed me! Mom!
I lost space. The third straight time, three-time champ. Let's go!
Oh my
god! Is Caleb gonna be a savage eating the rest of these?
Yes.
Oh, he's gonna eat the rest.
Not, eat just one of each. Just one of each one left.
Nope.
Oh,
oh no!
Oh my god!
No!
Wait.
Do it.
Three, two, one.
God.
Go, dude, he did it,
dude. He didn't even double fist. He single fist that baby.
How bad is it?
Can't wait to look.
That's pretty bad.
Tino Sort, your hand does not count as a relationship.
Oh, I'm Go Bus.
This one isn't dirty.
It's, cool. It's when you have those kids that, yeah, they struggle to get off the bus.
All right.
Your mom.
Well, welcome to another video, guys. So right now we
with
got
Mikey
some...
sucks.
Hey,
what
let me
Jake
talk.
Plays who sucks has no life.
Don't
you know
wait,
what?
Josh.
What we're doing is Mikey and Jake Plays are gonna be doing a little roast battle. Huh. I like that skin though. Oh, come on. Come on, right here. Serious? Are you serious, bro? Bro, it actually worked.
Yo. What's up? All right, so here's what we're doing, guys. All right, so you know, you see, like, normal survival series, and they're like, yeah, they're just, like, building a house and stuff. There's like, nothing, like, fun about
that's
that. Well, that's what we're gonna do. Except we don't regen unless we have... Golden Apples.
The next episode of some hardcore survival. What should we call the series? I need a name right now.
Super uber cool hardcore cool stuff.
What up, everybody? We're about to play some Fear Pong.
Yo! Gabe!
What is Fear Pong?
It's just some, you know, beer pong with beer. I'm just kidding. It's just some other stuff, you know what I mean?
So, yeah, it's beer. It's because beer and fear rhyme. You
know? Here's how you win a game.
what's up, guys? It is Josh.
And Elijah.
And Elijah. We're doing some Pokemon, as you can tell. Go green.
Mans.
Recycle.
Hit A twice.
Hit A. Hey!
All right.
What the f***? It's gonna catch it.
No, stop.
Yes, it is. It's gonna work.
Get down.
Ready? Oh, get down low.
Oh my god, he's gonna catch it.
Oh my god! What?
So can I play now?
Gabe just caught a Zapdos!
Are like you serious?
Like, Gabe with the flair for cinema.
Oh.
Oh, it got on me!
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
That is creamy right there.
Oh.
Look forward to some really cool stuff from the channel in the near future, stuff to celebrate the 1 year.